Wake up, Chief. I need you.
You've been out for a while.
Where are we?
We're still adrift on the Dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now. I rewrote your ship's firmware while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generators. Chief, look up. You need to pull the manual release.
Like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask.
We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, four floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now. What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us. The elevator doors look sealed tight. Chief, be careful! Because some areas might have lost pressure.
Right.
Chief, watch out! Had deteriorated so badly.
I thought we had a truce with the Covenant.
A lot can happen in 4 years. Either way, he's probably not alone. We should be careful.
Of them. Find the override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up against.
is, these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility.
Landing craft flanking us!
The decompression put the room into lockdown. It'll take a few minutes to repressurize.
Get off this ship.
We've got bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course. Head for the elevator banks.
Are any of the ship-to-ship defenses online?
Only the Hyperion missiles, but we'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull.
That cruiser's shields are down. Assuming they don't raise them, that missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise.
Ah!
These Covenants seem more fanatical than the ones we fought before.
We're just about there.
Auxiliary launch station should be to your left, out of the airlocks.
You'll have to prime the launch for ignition.
Cortana.
Nothing. Just get to the launch station.
I'm sorry. Did I miss orbiting a Forerunner planet at some point?
One thing at a time.
Chief, you need to find the missile controls.
Thank you.
sorry. Did I miss orbiting a Forerunner planet at some point?
One thing at a time.
Chief, you need to find the missile controls.
Thank you.
scanning us.
So, now can we worry about the giant metal planet? It's using a gravity well to pull us inside the surface! We've gotta hurry! The second we cross the dome's event horizon, its atmosphere is going to tear us apart!
Where are the closest escape pods?
Aft vehicle bay! I'm tagging the closest airlock. Go!
Well, can you track the escape pods?
Negative! Look out!